Go.
Hi guys, I'm here with my friend Abby, and
she's hi.
And we're going to be making. Look at this, so cute. And we got our little drinks, and so we're going to be pouring some of this, and we're making watermelon slime.
Watermelon slime.
This smells so good. Okay, I'll pour half.
Half into your bowl. It's clear glue, right?
Yeah, you need clear glue.
More. Okay, wait, stop. Maybe a little more. Okay, and then Abby can use the rest.
Abby's using the rest. No, we gotta mix this up.
Just put the rest in it.
Yep.
We gotta mix this up. So I'm gonna wait till Abby's done. And then we'll both mix those up. It's a little bit more than mine, but who cares?
Alright.
Mix.
Here, I'll hit it.
So make sure, Abby. Now I'm going to pour the food coloring in.
And it's just a little bit of red.
We're only doing like two drops. And it's going to get really red.
Oops.
Kidding me?
Is it not open all the way?
No. There's the thing over there. There we go.
Don't get it on the table.
I'll just put it right here. I got it on my finger.
Just wipe it on the side of the bowl.
Can I open them close?
Okay,
these are
we'll be right back.
So we are back. We had a big delay. We got the color open now. So Abby, watch how many drops I do. One, two, three,
okay, that's enough. You don't want it super
you
red.
You only do five.
Well, stir that up and see how red that is, because you don't want it to be super, super red. Maybe you only need like two drops.
No, I don't. I think
stir
I
stir yours up and see how it is with that.
I think I poured a little too much.
That's all right.
It's already turning kind of into slime. Now we need 1 teaspoon of borax.
Not borax. We're not doing borax.
I mean baking soda.
Baking soda.
Where's the teaspoon? So, hi guys.
Make it a heaping teaspoon.
Heaping. How do I get it? That means like it's open. Heaping.
Yeah. No, no, not level, like where there's some on the top. There you go. Because that's 3/4
that's
of
good.
A teaspoon. Okay.
We need one more scoop.
I know. Let her do it to hers.
What, we need 2 scoops?
No, it's 1 teaspoon.
No, you get 2. I watched the video. You get 2, and you have to keep mixing. It's already turning into slime, guys.
Okay, and then you gotta put the contact solution in there.
Stir.
Put the contact solution in there.
I messed it up.
Put the contact solution in there.
Shush. I messed this slime up.
Keep stirring.
I messed it up.
Alright.
We are back. Mine is fixed now. We're just going to pour a little bit of this.
And what is that, Sarah?
Watermelon scent.
Watermelon scent? I think you might have to mix it up with your hands.
Oh my gosh, it's so good. Now we have to mix with our hands and then pour the beads in.
And the beads are supposed to be like the watermelon Woo! Seeds, right?
Yeah, let me take
ooh, I think, oh my goodness, I think Abby might need some more baking soda.
Oh my
mix
gosh!
It up.
It's like, it's so wet.
Here, put some more, oh wait, can you?
I need a little more.
A little more what? No, you don't need baking soda, yours is already slime.
I need more of that contact solution.
No.
It's
that's
not
how yours is supposed
like
to be like that.
I want to feel hers.
Yours is supposed to be like that. You don't want it like that because then it sticks to your hands. You don't want it to stick it to your hands. All right, mix
that's
it up with your
hands.
That's
what the contact solution is for.
Mix it up with your hands.
I need to wash my hands.
Okay, you put the scent in. Did you get enough scent?
Yep, did you put your scent in? Okay, someone put the little miss. Abby, can you stir that?
Hang on, she's got it. Just mix it up. Don't pull it apart. Just mix it up.
Mixing with the hands. Hers is...
What did we not put in there?
I don't know.
More contact solution. Let's try that.
Definitely.
Ooh, am I getting that on you?
No. That's what makes it not stick to your hands like mine.
It does?
Mine, it's because I put 2 baking sodas.
You gotta
sodas.
Mix it up good.
Because I put 2 baking sodas. Now let me add my beads. Oh my gosh. Let me have my beads.
Are you serious?
That wasn't mine. guys, we're back. We have to keep stopping videos. So we're going to put some beads in.
Black beads. Okay, that's enough.
We're going to start with this.
To make it look like watermelon seeds.
We're going to start with this and just mix them in.
And just kind of pick them up like with that after you. Does it smell good?
Yes. Duh. Look at, we made watermelon farm.
Get it all in there, mixed in there.
It's so wet. I can't pick them up. I can't pick them up, it's so wet.
All right, we'll be back. All right, we are on to the blue and the green glitter slime. They are trying to get the glue out of the bowls and make those horrible sounds.
Mine, I think, is out.
All right, we'll be back. We have added the baking soda, the contact solution.
And our slime is way better than the other one.
Yeah, this one turned out way better.
Because we did. Because
they followed the directions.
We listened to the video, and mine is blue, hers is green. Mine looks so pretty.
Okay. Hers does. How sticky is it? Do we need to put more stuff in it?
Yes, because I felt mine, and it was sticky.
Okay, we'll be right back. Hey, look! It's not sticking anymore. It's way
sticky. It's not sticking. It's slime.
Success! We did it right.
This time.
Yay.
Our watermelon slime is still kind of good.
Yeah.
Fine.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, we are now making the pink glitter slime. I think we may need
a little
is
more
there, is there some in the bowl? Mix it up in the bowl. Get some of that.
What's it?
The contact solution. No, put it in the bowl.
Why is it sticking to my hand? Woo!
Is it getting better?
Yeah. I'll split some of this with Abby.
Okay, we can put it in a baggie or something.
Abby can have some of this. Because I'm not going to give some of this.
All right, does that one feel pretty good? Mix it up.
Yeah, it feels good.
All right, we'll be back to make the foamy slime.
Get our slime!
That is foam slime.
We added shaving cream. We might have to add a little more.
All right, we'll be back.
Can I add some more shampoo?